Riddle me this, Batman. How else would you get a free background check before becoming a cop?